Hey everybody, it's been too long. Rammstein. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today, it's been too long. It's just been way too long. We're going back and we're checking out Rammstein again. This time we're doing Rammstein Links 2, 3, 4. In English, it was Left 2, 3, 4. It was released in 2021, May 14th, 2021. The second single from their album, Mutter. An incredibly politically charged song. I'm coming from Wikipedia. Taking aim at early allegations of Nazism against the band by revealing that they were politically left-wing. The song was a top 40 hit in Germany, Australia, and Finland. Okay, so the lyrics were in response, to the allegations of fascism and Nazism directed at the band. In the song, they say, "My heart beats to the left, 2, 3, 4, insinuating that they are a very left-leaning in their political views. The song uses an alternate pronunciation of the German "two" using "zug" or "zvu," I think is probably more how they say it, and it's more commonly used in German military. Okay. It's a great song. This is the live version. I believe it was at Madison Square Garden. I've never heard the song, really. A typical Rammstein fashion, especially here on this channel. I refuse to watch it before I show it to you. I share it to you. Not for any other reason, just because it's the first time for me. I want you guys to enjoy it as well. Okay? I don't want you to see my reaction. I'll be honest with you. I think I've done 3 Rammstein songs already. The latest one I'll put up here somewhere, you know, wherever the hell it shows up. Let's just jump into it and enjoy it. Okay, let's see how it goes. Well, they're definitely doing the military thing, aren't they? I absolutely love this song. Get into the character. Thank you.
diesen Fragen ein Kind darunter tragen? Kann man es verschenken mit dem Herzen denken? Sie wollen mein Herz am rechten Fleck, doch sehe ich dann nach unten weg. Da schlägt es in der linken Brust, der Neider hat es schlecht gewusst. Links, 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 links.
You know, it is rare if you watch the channel for any length of time. It's very rare for me to just sit there and just like shut up and just listen to them, right? And what's even more amazing is that I don't speak German. I have no clue. But my God, what a band. The talent in that band, the presence, the stage show, the sound. Is it any wonder they have the following they do? Is it any wonder they're as big as they are? I mean, these guys are off the hook good. And every time I watch one of their videos, every time I react to one of their videos, every time it's always the same. It just kicks my butt. It just, you just sit there and all watching these guys, and it's like you're just drawn into this performance that they're giving. And you know, at some point, I got to go back and actually look for the English translation of, you know, for the lyrics, because I got to see what they were saying, because the intensity, I must have said it three or four times already, the stage presence, the character, the show, the production, man, nobody does it like they do. Anyhow, folks, what did you think? You know, that's the important thing. What did you think? Please let me know in the comments below if you have something else from Rammstein you want me to react to or whatever. You know, please let me know, because I mean, let's face it, it's not, you know, it's going to be good, right? You already know it's going to be good. These guys, they don't do bad, they just do, you know, what your taste is, right? And which ones do you like better? But anyhow, let me know in the comments below, and if you haven't subscribed, please do. It would mean the world to me, it really would. And if you have, thank you so very much. You can't tell me how, I can't tell you how much it means to me. But as always, you know, hit the like, subscribe, you know, hit that bell for notifications. And, you know, until next time, everybody, it's a great song. Great, great song. Until next time, we'll see you guys. Bye-bye.